rapes, massacres, and practical jokes. We can deal a decisive blow. Cheap, male-skewing programs. I can never get enough of them. And considering the success of The Masked Magician, I don't think our audiences can either.
Well, not all of them. A national boycott against our advertisers.
Great. Publicity.
12,000 letters at last count.
Great. They're watching. I want 4 more Red Asphalt specials for sweeps and 2 more Masked Magician shows. But, you know, bigger. More dangerous.
You got it.
You know, it's going to be hard to top the near-death experience of The Masked Magician. It's a shame we can't capture that same jeopardy every week.
Last night on the Fox network, Dr. Mark Sloan captured The Masked Magician's murderer live on national television. And we're planning on reshowing that show again tonight. Our research department thinks it'll get a 45 share.
Yeah, but that's just a one-shot deal. It's not like they can turn that into a series.
No, they can't. But we can. They don't know it, but they are running a promo for your new series.
Dr. Danger.
We've got the Mark Sloan TV series. Now all we need is a story and somebody to star in it.
You know, I've got a searing drama on tap from one of his sidekicks, Dr. Jesse Travis.
Hong Kong tough, but smart and sexy.
And so's the script. And I found a new series star that embodies the essence of Mark Sloan and exudes such sexuality, he pollinates the flowers.
Good. I want this in the air in 2 weeks. Can you do it?
You know what they say? If that rabbit won't run, get it out of the microwave.